From the glossary of empowerment. Corpus Christi. One of the journeys making up the gene key synthesis, the Corpus Christi is the complete science of the rainbow body, the true underlying nature of all human beings. The Corpus Christi is the synthesis of transmissions, teachings, and techniques that underpins the 64 gene keys. Representing the higher mystery school teachings of the gene keys, it includes the teaching of the seven seals, the seven sacred bodies, and the nine initiations. Deep immersion in the teachings of the Corpus Christi assists you in grounding and embodying the higher frequencies of light into your everyday life. These are the teachings and techniques that allow you to draw the transmission of the gene keys layer by layer into the subtle bodies that make up your aura. Literally meaning the body of Christ, the Corpus Christi prepares you to work with higher evolutionary frequencies by progressively purifying the many dimensions of your inner being, beginning with your physical body. So the Corpus Christi is a really important concept to grasp underlying the gene keys transmission. The body of Christ. It's this notion that behind the world that we see is another world, a world of many, many dimensions, a world that we can barely believe exists. And yet, as we move towards that world, it moves towards us. So the fabric that makes up the aura consists of these seven layers. There may be more, there may be many, you know, you can look at it, there are infinite layers in one respect. And yet, for millennia, when we've tracked these things, we've always intuited that there are seven primary ones. Seven is the number because seven allows us to integrate the two trinities, the lower trinity and the upper trinity. Of course, that makes six. But then the seventh is the encompassing dimension that contains them all. And in this glossary of empowerment in the book are contained all the terms, the main terms that describe these seven subtle bodies. The physical body, obviously the physical body is less subtle. Astral body, which is the emotional body, which again, seeing these bodies as separate in the sense that they are on there, they exist on their own plane of being, really helps us to kind of understand them and also to work with them. So if you know that emotions are entities in their own right, then you can interact with them, you can repulse them, you can attract them, you can, you know, we'll talk about that more when I do the astral body. And the same with thoughts, the mental body. And then you have the causal body, the Buddhic body, and the Atmic body, which are all super, you know, aspects of our super mind, of our super being. You know, our superpowers, our cities come from those bodies. And then the monadic body is the one that kind of just integrates everything, the whole, the seventh. So the Corpus Christi is about actually working every day, you know, with our contemplation on the gene keys, on the cities, on transforming the shadows. All of this stuff is actually, it is the work of bringing alive the Corpus Christi, you know, the transmutation of the dense matter, the alchemy, the dense matter of the body, so that it becomes spiritualized in these layers. And the higher bodies, you know, are waiting for us to kind of download them, to bring them online. You know, that's part of our evolutionary current, the evolutionary journey, towards a full awakening is the embodiment of the Corpus Christi. And we're at different places in that journey, all of us. But when we work together, when we come together and we bring our attention and our self-discipline to a teaching like this, then we can begin to move mountains, and we can begin to attune to those subtler signatures in those higher bodies, and we can begin to anchor them down, through our awe, through our epiphanies, through our breakthroughs, through our insights, and to bring them down into our life on the physical plane, on the material plane, and into our emotional life, so that we disable those patterns that crush us, that crush our spirit, and those mental thought forms and beliefs that leave us limited as opposed to limitless, because we are limitless. The body of Christ is a limitless body, the Corpus Christi. So the journey through these layers is the ultimate journey. And whether you're using jinkies or anything else, or whether you're just on a moral human path, you are working with the Corpus Christi. What doesn't matter what your tradition is, I'm just use the tradition that happens to kind of center around the word Christ. You could use it from any tradition, the light body, the body of the greater body of humanity, the body of virtue, the body of light.